5, 3, 2, 1. Man, should probably wake up. Oh, my mind, you're up. All right,
hello there. Hello there.
How do I keep answering the phone? I found some old stuff in the attic. What? How'd you find stuff in the attic?
Pretend.
When did you find that?
Look, come here.
I found some of these. What is it?
I'm coming down.
Do you want sausage or pancakes?
Both.
You want eggs?
No. Look what I found.
No, don't throw that. That's valuable. Don't throw that.
There's five of them. He won't know there's one missing.
No! I told you not to throw it!
That's like 5,000 years old or something.
Probably because it's fart. Come on, our food's ruined. Come on. We're not going to eat stinky food.
Why? I'm going to keep these. Hey,
can I
get off this car, dude?
I know.
Why don't you use your whip lash? I'm gonna go eat out.
Want some? Come on, let's go. Follow me. Follow me. Over here. Follow me, slowpoke. Hey! Right here. Nice. Alright, good thing you're coming with me. No question to me. It's okay, they're not gonna get mad. Right here, what are you doing? Come on, you illiterate kid.
Take my head away, please.
Mm-mm.
I keep asking.
Come on, Midas, what are you doing?
What would you like today?
I don't know. Alright, Midas, what do you want?
The fish? Okay. Raw, please.
Oh, can we get raw fish, please? Well, he wants raw fish. I would like pancake, sausage, and eggs, please.
Why does he want raw fish?
I don't know. He's a fisherman.
Oh, well, what do we say? Eat what you catch. Here, let's see. There you go. There is your raw fish.
Give that to him, not me.
Give it to me. Oh, there's a fish.
Oh, man.
I know.
People wanna tap it up. Over here.
Here is your pancake, sir.
Ma'am.
Sorry about that.
Oh, wait for me. Don't drive off without me. I have something to tell you. Hey, bro! No. Bro. Get in. Alright, look, you see this place over here? Right here. No, don't go in there! Bro, stop! That's the thing gonna make you turn into a slurp thing, and I don't recommend you don't want that. Come on.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, shoot. Good thing mom told me.
There we go.
Right, there you go. No, don't go in there. No. Don't stop. Stop. You're going to get us in trouble. Justin.
Do you have any pancakes and eggs?
Justin.
Okay, dude, I'm leaving.
get out.
Yeah,
because that's a bank, and I want to rob it tonight. And I want to rob it tonight.
Firework machine!
Woo-hoo.
Oh no,
the
firework's not working!
Oh shoot!
Sorry, my firework.
What the heck was that noise? What the heck was that noise? Come on, come on, come on! Stop, 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 come on, come on! Get in, get in! Get in! Get in your, get in the truck. Okay, you can get in the truck. Alright, little bro. Alright, come on. We gotta think of the plan in our room. Come on.
I'm gonna grab my shotgun. Alright. Let me go grab my shotgun from that.
Yeah, go grab that.
Alright.
No, no, no. Alright, no, no, no. I have some things that mom doesn't know about.
Like what things?
Oh, you'll see.
All right. Look, I'm gonna go
like this. And this.
Oh, it's pretty nice. Yeah, I see.
Ooh, nice.
It's for
okay.
Fishing, but, I kind of put a firework on it and now it's explosive. And then look at this, bad boy.
Nice. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna wait and. Wait. Okay.
Wait, I'm gonna,
wait you're getting.
Stink bombs. I'm gonna try not to make that go off.
Yeah, try not to do that, please. Cause then the whole house is gonna stink.
Eureka!
Did you really just say Eureka?
What else did I say?
Congratulations for your new apple pie cheese sandwich.
Look at this. Smoke bomb out. It's still
I'm stuck, man. I can't see anything. Okay, I'm against the wall.
I forgot to give you.
No, get out. Come on. Okay, I have a plan. Come on.
I forgot to give you the
kids, we're home. Put it away. Put your shotgun away. Mom's here.
No!
It's not even night yet. Stop it! Come on.
I'm out.
Justin, man, I said not to, and what do you do?
I jumped out the window.
Mom, it was Justin. It was Justin.
I was making pancakes. Well, let's just say it got a little messy, but
nothing
got lit on fire.
Mom, we're gonna go. Justin, what we're gonna say is we're gonna go to my friend's house, but we're not actually gonna go, okay? Come on. Mom, we're gonna go to my friend. Shut up. Okay. So, shut up. So, Mom, you know how it's the weekend, right? Yeah. So, me and him are gonna go to my friend Sophie's house, if that's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's tonight, though. Yeah, because she's not going to be home because of her soccer game. Yeah. Come on, Justin.
What?
Come on.
Let's use the truck so we can get more money.
Oh, yeah, we're going to use it.
Here's what we're going to do. We're going to throw six of my
Justin. No. We're going to go in stealthy. We're not going to use stink bombs. Alright, when it's 12 o'clock, we're going.
I made a gold though, so shiny.
Alright, now that it's 12 o'clock.
I'm turning on night light very quick so you can see. There we go.
Come on, jump out the window.
No.
Come on. Mom, we're going.
Bye. Okay, let's go. Here, I made these.
Okay, listen.
They give you more help. Eat them.
Ugh, no wonder why I don't like raw fish.
Get in the front! That's where our bunny's gonna go, bro. You're gonna fall out. Okay, fall out.
Ah! Oh god, that was close.
No, we gotta go stealthy. We're gonna walk the rest of the way here. Oh, I forgot.
No, we can't.
Oh, that's loud.
Come on, get in. I know. I know where we can head.
Oh.
Yes, I do. I'm just not used to driving a slow car.
Bro, your car?
I have a Lambo.
Bro, my car's way better though. Look how fast it goes off. Oh my god,
get out. No, no, no. What are you doing? Nobody's here right now.
We're gonna pretend. No, we're gonna pretend we're employees. Bro, this is a bank. It's 24 hours. We're employees. All right.
Well, hold on.
Hey, John,
no, don't.
What you doing?
What? That's not my name. Okay, come on. Get a suit. All right, I got a suit on.
Hey, hey, hello, guys.
Hey, guys.
Oh, wait, just, I'm just gonna look. Let me log in my account.
Wait, hold on.
Denied.
Wait.
Denied.
Stop.
Intruder alert, intruder alert.
No, what are you doing? It's not where the cash thing is. Justin, come on. Okay.
I broke it. Now we can go in.
No, Justin! Stop it!
Wait.
You're doing it wrong. No. I have to hack into it. Alright, they're dead. They don't have security cameras.
Here, let me use my,
be that ba 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 ba.
There's my ancient chip. That should work, right? Oh no, let's go. Secret, bro. Why did they leave the vents like this?
No, no, I open.
Return the area and open. Let me have the crowbar.
Okay.
Intruder alert.
Why is that have an alarm on it? We're about to be rich, baby. Let's go.
It's only like a stack.
Alright, I got the money. Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, shoot. Beep, 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 beep. Intruder alert, intruder alert, intruder alert. I'm so glad I made this grapple gun. Woo!
Self-destruct?
What the? Oh my god! That's crazy. Oh my god, they're coming after us! No. Oh shoot. That's a colossal CM bank though. Okay, here. No, don't go in like that! Are you retarded?
I'm looking at
come on. No. I swear you're so dumb. Alright, I deactivated. Listen, I already deactivated the cameras by the time you're gone.
No, bro. I can see if there's, they have, you know they have a security dart thing.
Take that! It's a grapple gun so we can get to the top of the roof.
Why
do you have a full inventory? Drop something. Alright, they're on.
They shoot those, I can control
those. Here, I'll be at the top of the bank while I'm waiting.
Let's go. I made them shoot the other security camera.
Be careful. Down this way.
Shoot,
that's too far up. It's too far down.
So
come on. No, that's too far up. It's too far down. They'll catch us.
This way.
Because they have cameras that we can't deactivate.
Those are in the vault. Smoke bomb. I can throw a smoke bomb at it.
No. No. They can see through smoke.
Oh yeah, I forgot they have like...
Oh, God.
No, this is the armory. This is what they use.
Dang, that's crazy. Alright, come on. What the frick? Why would you shoot?
Give me a suppressor. You have one in your
back,
right?
No. Get in the corner. Yeah?
Give me my blue phone.
Wait a second, Justin.
Give me like 5 seconds.
Dude, good, Marty. Da, I just knew there. Justin, are you there?
Yeah, sorry.
I'll get in the corner. No, you can't just walk around the corner like that. Okay, come on. Careful. Get behind the pillars. 3, 2, 1. I'm running to this pillar. Stay on there. Stay there. Why are you shooting the walls? Oh, wait, that's right. You don't have edits. Never mind. Come on. Down here. It's down here. This is where they store the money. The bank's the vault's invisible.
Where is actually the vault, dude?
Down here. This is where the money is. Wait, hold on. Okay, I pried it open. Oof. We're about to be rich, baby.
I don't.
It's my slot. Alright, here. Alright, come on. Use the grappler gun. You can deal with it.
No, you're gonna put my signature down. You have been robbed by.
Yeah, baby.
Wait, I'm putting my signature.
Nice. Alright, here, I'll be up here waiting for you.
Wait, no, stop. I need it for a second, let me put it down.
Wait, what spray are you trying to use?
The money, the cash grab.
Cash grab? Alright, wait, you said cash grab, right?
Mm-hmm.
Wrong emote, wrong one. Stop. Catch up. Spray painted, detected. Spray painted, detected. Up here! You still have your grappler, right?
Yeah, every time you rob somewhere, we put that down. I love that.
Oh shit, the cops are here. No! No, our grappler deactivated. No, wait, no, listen, we're sorry, we didn't mean to. They arrest us. Justin, no. Everything was out of ammo. Justin, stop. I said everything was out of ammo. All right, come on.
Can I keep my machine gun at least? No.
No, come, it's over here.
And you can't deactivate my robot suit either, or else I won't be able to move.
Come on.
Okay. Where's the cash? It got wet.
Oh, shut up. Give us to us. Like, fine.
I don't know.
Get off me! We don't need to do Get off me!
I need to touch all my guns. Wait,
oh, I just you guys get in the same cell. Give us the $30.
No, please.
Okay, fine. Alright. Literally, no. Look at my new bat that I made. Look at this thing. It's nutty, isn't it? What was that noise? Nothing. It was my beanbag. Yeah, it was my beanbag.
We're gonna take that beanbag from you.
No, 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 just please, 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 please. It's the only thing that's comfortable. You don't even have beds in here.
Bro, you could have, there could be cash or something in there.
No, why would, look, look, I'll even open it, look. Nothing.
What is that green stuff?
It's the sticker on the back of it, see, look, sticker.
Okay, it's our break.
Why'd you tell them that?
Oh, I don't know. Sorry.
That's fine, you act like we're gonna escape or something.
Yeah, how can we escape? This is a max security prison.
Exactly, look, I can't barge at the door and pink.
Did you just break your arm?
Oh, I think I got knocked out. Oh.
Here's your food.
Go!
I'm locking them in. I'm pushing them in the prison.
Come on! We have nothing to go for. Come on! I have a plane.
Really, dude? Where did we get the plane from? Oh, they have the roof.
I got our grappling hook. Drive. Go. I have an island that we can hide at. It's a superhero mansion. And nobody works at it anymore. Alright, go back to the hub. Because then this is where we arrive at the house. The other place.
We're still gonna be going, alright? Okay, where is it? Pretend we're here.
Make sure to grab the. Oh wait, do you have edits?
Yeah.
Here.
We need infinite ammo.
Actually, we don't. Yeah. All right, come on. I already have the gliders.
No, I'm looking. I already have mine.
All right. Actually, I am gonna turn this on.
I found the floor. Come on, let's go. I have my guns. No, I'm just gonna reset the security cameras. Welcome. Oh, this is pretty sick. Where's the bottom?
This was Dad's old place.
But he was a villain.
Exactly. He worked with the superheroes for the longest. This place got exploded a lot, but they rebuilt it, and then now it's on the water.
Oh, let's see. Bro, I just found a stash of grenades.
Well, I'm gonna film a TikTok in the new house. I recommend moving. You probably don't like it.
No! You can't keep your phone in it, bro.
The fuck is wrong with you?
No, they can track us by the TikTok.
My phone.
We're getting shot, dude.
Oh wait, hold on. I can just restart. I restored the phone. Now they can't track us. Dude, can you not?
They're like bombs. It's an easy way to get out.
Okay. I made a new phone. They can't track me on this one. Cause I have a new SD card and everything.
Oh, there's two Lambos.
Just snap it up, at least I have my money. People wanna walk around me trying to sell my ring, but so when you, hey, on this thing though. Nah, nah. Easy, alright.
Wait, let's be a taxi driver? Wait, can we be a taxi driver?
You're
not gonna get ready. So we're gonna be a taxi driver, right? That's what they're gonna think.
And then when they leave, they'll steal most of their money. And then not even gonna notice it. That's supposed to be a city.
Oh, we're miles away from civilization.
You think?
But what are we gonna fight, dude?
We'll go back to the town, maybe. But they're tracking us down.
I have an idea.
Oh, what's your apparently big brain idea?
We're gonna make sure they can't track us.
Oh Jesus, what are those old superheroes?
I got sound. Run.
I wanna tap it up, but they can't get off of it.
Girl, I'll pick you up. You'll build a sign.
Ah! Wait a second. To make this thing a real beast. Okay, wait. Which one's the monster? Wait. Okay, that's it. Okay. Well, hold on. I'm going to make this into a beast.
Whoa! What is the tires do?
Oh, they help you go off road easier. I wanna dab it up a bit. Dab it up a bit.
Dude, you can't enter my car.
No, I'm not.
You know those grenades I got?
Wait, let me see those grenades.
What grenades?
The grenades that you made.
Oh, you mean these ones?
Yeah. No, don't throw it down! Stop it and come down here.
Look at that.
Yeah, cool, nice. Now give me those grenades.
Alright, I made
new versions. They're even better. Look at this. Look at how far these ones send me.
But can't they break stuff if they have max impact?
Yeah, only if it's max impact. Ah, yeah! Oh, no. Oh, no, this isn't good. They're ambushing! You know, I didn't get called a god sniper for nothing. Like, how the hell did you hit that? Like, how the heck did you hit that? You know, I didn't get called a god sniper for nothing. I used to go to the gun range. Here!
Oh,
Catch you on the flip side. That's a goal, amigo. Wanna dap it up, but they can't connect. Wanna snap it up, but they can't connect. Oh no, the cops are here.
Oh no.
Petrov, amigo. Go. Under here.
There's a tracker in it.
Come on.
Come on, we're gonna go disable the flag.
Damn it, they just... There's no way they put a tracker on that thing.
Look.
What's the mother? Here, disable the flag.
I can't. I can just break it, snap.
Nice. People wanna snap it up.
No. They noticed that it broke. Come on. Get in. Go to the top.
There's no point of going to the top. You wanna know why?
We could just adjust it!
Like you cut, G. Justin, after this roleplay, can we fight? Please.
I have to get off soon. I have to get off at 8:30, 10 minutes.
Okay, can we just go fight now? Then?
Sure.
Since you have 10 minutes. Bop.
Yeah.
I just heard I gotta work tomorrow. That's your mom. Yeah.
My sister.
Where does your sister work? Didn't you say your sister works at like Dairy Queen or something like that?
Yeah.
Bro, it would have been cool if you and your sister, and it would have been cool if your sister and my brother worked at the same job. Cause Brandon works at Rising Cane's. I don't know if you know what that is, but it's a pretty cool restaurant.
Yeah.
That's not a restaurant, but like, you know, it's like a fast food place.
Chicken,
you know that.
Like the chicken finger?
It's chicken finger looking good.
Chicken finger looking good.
That shit be busting, no cap. Sheesh. People wanting to know, but they can't get nothing. Alright. Oh, no. Okay, come on. Wait, Justin, are you in my clan? What are you doing? Come on. Why do you have a minigun? Get rid of the minigun, Justin. Drop the minigun, dude.
Yeah, I'll be back in a sec. Here.
Okay, drop the minigun.
Oh, really? It's my favorite gun.
Drop it. Justin! Just do it, man. I don't want to deal with it. And no SMGs, anyways. Not the drum gun. Dude, can you use a normal AR?
I know the AR is bad. Let's see a normal AR. Normal AR has 30 bullets. This one has 35.
Just use the burst. Okay, don't spray it at me at close range. No spraying at me at close range. Fair?
Fine. Yeah.
Because you have... Cause that's overpowered at close. People wanna dab it up, but they Oh right, wait, you're about to lose height. There's no way you just use your foot now to get up the height.
That's my favorite gun.
Why do you gotta use? Why do you gotta use that shotgun, man? I'm too good with that shotgun.
Don't worry, then let's do a truce.
No, we can use that shotgun. I'm just saying. I'm gonna use it after this fight.
Primal AR.
Okay, I said no using it. Yes, it was. That's like 20 meters.
It's medium range. It's 15 actually.
Aw, don't even say anything about that. Shut up. You're not good. It's just. How would that be a meme?
When life gives you lemon.
That wasn't even funny. What are you doing with your life? What the man? What are you doing with your life? No, when life gives you the flint knock.
You spam until you die.
Cause and then you are rock, milli rock, had it in my sock. And no knocking down, dude. Why? Dude, stop fucking knocking me down. It's not my fault you can't get a height on me. And then you are rock. Milli rock, you had it in my sock. Yeah, because you're not going
to
go up the height.
I'm trying to.
Oh my freaking gosh. Bro, imagine trying to go for that shot, man.
I almost did.
Dot, don't even think about it.
No.
You almost got high gun on me, but you... Just me. What was that head I just did?
I love flint gun?
You mean flint knock? No, they're not.
Ooh, that was pretty good.
Okay, stop using the flint knock to get height.
You said
get height, that's kind of unfair. But I hate when you use that shotgun because that's all you use. Stop using that, please. It's actually so annoying. Because all you do is have... Then you stop using it! No using same shotguns as people. Okay, truce.
No using primal
shotguns. And no using the same shotguns as everybody else. So you can't use the lever because I'm already using it.
I don't like the lever.
What the dragon's breath? Don't know. Wait and see. Yeah, until you gotta wait for the 4-minute animation just to reload your shotgun. Because you have to have it has... No. It was 4 seconds the entire time and they've always had it as that. They never buffed it. They only did it so it can one-shot you in the head and that's it. So stop knocking me down. What are you gonna... Then turn it off.
I used to have ray tracer. I used to.
They have it on the PS4 PS5 controller.
Oh my God.
And you PS5. Can, and you cannot turn it off if you're playing certain games. Like, you can turn it off when you're playing Fortnite, but mostly in like Rocket League, you cannot turn it off. I'm pretty sure. There's no way you lose your height, Justin. And you just. I think my mom.
I thought this thing was lit on fire.
Nah, it's only in real games.
That's stupid.
You can't set things on fire in creative.
Why?
Because that would be a useless point to the game. There's no way you just scuffed up that flint knock shot.
I want two times.
What are you doing? You're trying to shoot me out.
I had a drum gun. All close range.
There's this thing called using the bouncer to get back up.
What's a bouncer?
The thing that has blue rings around it, dude. That's a 15 damage from right there. 12? How much does this do? But that's a 17 damage from right there. What, keeping height? Watch this, one shot and you're dead. Watch this. You're gonna die to this exact shotgun shot. Psych AR shot. I missed like half of my shots. No, nigga.
Where'd you go?
I went into the phone booth to go change my pickaxe. And wait, don't just try to instantly beam me as soon as I get out. What are you doing? I can't build, bro.
I can't build. I never could.
Get coned. You're about to get peace, bro, you just got peace controlled. No, you're so bad, man.
Bro, that was so freaking scary.
Your face is scary, and what's the difference? I swear, all you do is use the drum gun, because that's like the only AR that you're good with, besides the burst.
And the heavy.
You barely even use that, so why are you talking? Stop spamming that, dude. Why am I lagging? But my ping is 100! I have 300 ping!
Bro, you should show my ping when we're playing Safe World. 700! Oh my freaking gosh! Ooh, that was great.
Of course you use that, because that's the only way you can. Just don't fucking use it again, dude.
I can't.
Bro, why, man? You're so lucky that I have bad ping right now, bro. My ping is 50, man!
I'm just freaking building. I think I have to get off.
Bro, oh, you're so shit, bro. Of course you open that. Yeah, but you're using a flintlock with 108 to the head. And that's not fucking fair. No, I just hate that gun. It's so fucking retarded, man. Stop. Can you just not, dude? Can you just stop doing that?
Bye.
I'm greater than you!
You guys actually know. You guys don't buy gaming consoles?
No.
Oh, what is this actually? I found in my brother's room. He just moved out the couch.
You guys need to leave.
Pardon?
You need to leave or I'm calling the cops.
I just want to sell this console.
It's not trespassing.
TikTok killed your phone so fucking fast. Look.
We've also got some arrows. Hold that, Dave Bautista. Dave Bautista probably the best. Drax's knives. Hold those, Dave Bautista. He loves playing with me. Ready to go play, Dave? Let's go.
But I don't know what the text is. baby.
To baby.